Hello everyone, this is Ethan with National Powersports. Today we're going to take a look at the cosmetic condition of this 2000 Harley-Davidson Softail DEUCE. There is a minor chip here on the front fender. There's some scuff marks along this section of chrome. There is scratching on the right side foot peg. There's some light scratches on the exhaust. And some bubbling of the chrome on the tip of the exhaust. There are various small chips on the top of the rear fender near the rear seat bolt. There's also a small hole right here on the passenger seat back. There's a very small scuff on the top of the left mirror. There's light wear on the engine bolt here. There is various chips and scratches. They're minor in nature, but it's on the front shifter peg as well as the front foot peg. There are some scuffs in the chrome here and underneath.